Is it going? Is it? It is. I don't know. Hey guys, it's me, Lieberman, on my own channel! Holy shit, making content! Holy shit! I know, I said June 30th. Things happen, but that's okay. Listen, I'm doing a new thing, which I'm very excited about, and I want as many people to get involved with as possible. You may have noticed that today is October, not October, September 27th. September 27th, which is exactly 2 months until Thanksgiving, which is November 27th. Now, I have gained weight since I joined SourceFed. Around like 16 and a half pounds. I started SourceFed, I was at 170 pounds, and right now I weigh about 186.2. pounds. Not crazy about that, and I certainly don't want to gain any more weight, and I want to start taking care of myself. The last time I lost a bunch of weight was in the 2 months before Thanksgiving, with Thanksgiving as the reward. It was like, you work your ass off, you don't eat a lot of the stuff that you like to eat, you eat healthy, and then as a reward for all your hard work, you can pig out on Thanksgiving like a champion. And it worked really well. I was like 195 pounds and I got all the way down to 165 pounds, in about 2 months, which is insane. And maybe I starved myself a little bit. Anyway, point of the story is I'm going to be doing the same thing again, this time supplementing exercise as well. The last time was just dieting. And, I highly encourage and invite anyone who wants to do it with me. What I'm going to be doing is I'm going to be vlogging every day for the next 2 months. And this is like, if you've seen my old Vegan Week vlogs, it makes it a lot easier when you don't get to eat the things you want to eat and you're frustrated to just vent to a camera and then just post it right away. Don't even think about it. Just make it and post it. I'm not even going to edit this. I'm going to leave that top part that was very embarrassing. I'm going to leave it. Vlog every day, vent your frustration, talk about what you're doing to help yourself get healthier. Let's all do it together. I mean, right now, like my goal weight, and sometimes it's dangerous to set a goal weight, but shoot for the stars. I'm going to try to get back down to 165. That's my fighting weight. It was like a hot weight. That was like a no stomach weight for the first and only time in my life. I'm going to go for it. And I hope to see many of you get involved as well. If not, enjoy these vlogs. There will be like 60 of them, or 61 because of Halloween, or more if I get frustrated and I want to vlog twice in a day. But in any case, enjoy these vlogs. Love you all. Thanks for being Libra friends. Is that a thing? Might be a thing. I think it was supposed to be a thing. I'm done now.